Traditional way of repelling animals is nothing but they use drums, they use sound of their tractor to scare away the animals. So sound and light is the basic parameter which they use to mitigate the conflict. So we use that concept of detecting the intrusion and based upon that raising an alarm. An alarm is nothing but combination of light and sound.